Scorpio, my darling Scorpio, you move like the wind, no one's not your friend, Scorpio. Scorpio, you're straight to the point. Don't leave none behind. You say what's on your mind. Scorpio. Ooh, Scorpio. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and other placements. It's good to see you. It's good to be back. Yes, it is. Guess what I'm doing? I am doing my debut of doing rune and tarot readings. However, in the near future, all goes the way that I believe it will, it'll be just rune readings by themselves. This is the first time that I've done a rune reading for the public. Normally, it is for friends and family. I started doing runes back in 2013. For some reason, I was just drawn to them, just like I was drawn to tarot cards and many other things. So, I was compelled. I was compelled to pull out the runes. When I agreed to pull them out, as soon as I got them out and I started playing with them, all of a sudden, well, actually, no, I take that back. When I agreed to pull them out, and I did take them out, I took them out and I started touching them. All of a sudden, it started raining. Whoosh! Like somebody just pulled the bottom of the lining out of a cloud. And it rained heavy for like about 20 minutes, and then it stopped. And then it did again. 20 minutes and it stopped. So this was like every 20 minutes, every other 20 minutes. Did it like 3 times. Okay? So by me telling you that 3 means is like creativity. 3 is the number of creativity. The rain means emotions. It means cleansing. It means blessings. Yes, it does. Okay? Washing away injustices, okay? So, Scorpio, I'm letting you know that you got some blessings coming in, baby. Blessings! Yeah. Blessings! Okay, that's enough. So, first of all, we're going to do your rune reading. You got 3, present, past, and future. I'm sorry, past, present, future, okay? That's all they gave me, so we're going to go with it. We're going with it. We're getting with it. Okay, so this one right here represents water, your intuition, emotions, your dreams, and also your fears, okay? This one is called Laguz, L-A-G-U-Z. I may be pronouncing it wrong, y'all, so please don't hold that against me. Laguz, L-A-G-U-Z. Okay, so Scorpio, water. Water in your chest, Scorpio. So look like you're using your intuition these days, okay? And you also look like you tuned and you tapped into your emotions, to your intuition. You having dreams and stuff. Maybe some of your dreams are kind of causing you to be a little fearful, but we're going to read a little bit more onto that. Let's see what's going on with this one. Baby. Ooh, that's what they say. That's what they saying. Okay, so you're having an awakening. Awesome. Yeah, you've been illuminated to some things. Yeah, you getting some illumination, okay? Some clarity. All right. Yeah, you are. Mm-hmm. Yes, you are. Okay. All right. The clock is ticking. Okay, look like, ooh, baby, you ain't gonna run out of no time. Look like you ain't about to run out of no time. Okay, Yeah, you got an hourglass going your way. Okay, time is in your own, you have a favor with time. The devil is, how do you put that? Time is your favor. You have favor with time. You have favor in time. Okay, to do what? Okay, so I don't know, but it looks like you got You got your destiny, you getting ready to take a chance on something? What? Oh, is it something that's unknown? Is it something unknown to us? Okay. Well, let's see. Your intuition, your emotions, and your dreams and stuff, you're being activated, okay, in your spirituality. If you're not, you are being, and if you are, you're getting some increase, okay? Yeah, and it might make you a little fearful also because this might be something that you don't know too much about it, and so you're trying to reject it, but don't reject it. Just go with the flow. Go with the flow. Let the ebbs and flow. Just go with the flow. Just go with the flow. Okay? You're being awakened. Awakened spiritually so. You have to be awakened in order to be able to keep going up so you can reach where you're supposed to be. Okay? This is a certainty. I'm sorry, this is a certainty, for you. Yeah, you're being illuminated. Yeah. Okay? Yeah. Your intuition, like I say, is like a flower button. That's how it is. And you go have an aha moment. Oh, okay. But if you don't have a mentor, or Scorpio, you feeling a little shaky about this, or something that you feel like you want to just close your eyes and pretend like it never happened. Don't do it. Get you a mentor for just you don't have to talk all about it, but just bring up a little bit at a time. Now, in my eyes, as soon as I close my eyes, I see a rune. It's shaped like this. All right, and that one is called that one is called, I think, Ewas, AYEYEIWAZ. All right, and that one is connected to the tree of life, okay? And it's also connected to balance. So that's what I saw. I also saw something that looked like a square, but it's not a square. It's actually a diamond shape. That's what I saw in my mind's eye. And that talks about, it's called Inguz, Inguz, or Inguz. All right, that one talks about growth, okay? Having common sense, reaching your goals, reaching out towards your goals, all right, planting seeds. You can plant seeds in other people, good or bad, and eventually they will grow. Like there's a scripture in the Bible that says, one planted, one watered, but it's God that gives the increase. So look like you in a seeding process right now, okay? You look like you actually, so you're the ground and you're accepting the seed. The seed is your intuition, your dreams, okay? A knowledge, understanding, your intuition, the spirit of discernment, and your dreams and stuff. Scorpio, I just heard that there's a Scorpio that can interpret dreams. This is where you're being taken. You're being taken to learn how to interpret dreams. Okay, Scorpio, awesome. So that might be part of your destiny. Okay, that might be that unknown chance that you're gonna take. Okay, because somebody's gonna start talking to you about their dreams, and you're gonna hear it. And then eventually, while you're listening to it, or after you got quiet, the meaning of it gonna just pop into your head, and you're gonna say, you're dreaming this, that, and other, such, such, such. You might even have to start looking up on colors and stuff, because colors are symbolic and they mean things as well. Okay, just like the color white, if you see stones, wood even have a meaning. Wood means people. It talks about man. Wood, resemble, and if you see wood in a dream, that's speaking about man, male or female. Okay, but I'm not gonna say too much. Green means, green is prosperity, abundance, love. Yep, keep on going, keep on going. Don't stop, don't stop. Let it keep on going. Okay, all right. So, yeah, you got some mysteries in your life. You got some things that's gonna be mystifying to you. However, you will come into your destiny. All right, now, Scorpio, do you have any messages for Scorpio? Do you have any tarot messages for Scorpio? Scorpio, Six of Cups. Scorpio, look like you're about to have some success. Ooh, and you're traveling, baby. Okay. Oh, you have success in a cycle that you just completed. Okay. You ended a thing so you can start something new. Mm-hmm. What was it? You got rid of this weight. You had a burden on you. Yeah, you had to make a decision about something, which wasn't hard for you to do because you're the Empress. See there? You got your intuition. See that? Intuition. You got it kicking. Yeah, look at that. You're feeling abundant and everything. Okay. Yeah, your spirituality. Okay. Look like you also got some money coming in. Mm-hmm. Ace of Pentacles. Look at that, baby. That's it right there. Scorpio. Yep. Scorpio. I hear your gifts will make room for you, baby. So, I believe your gift is making room for you. Your gift is what's going to bring you into wealth. Hey. Congratulations, Scorpio. Your gift is going to bring you money. Indeed. Now, we know not to abuse it. Make sure what you do with it is the truth. Don't add nothing. Don't take nothing away from it. Okay? Five of Cups. Okay? Oh. Okay, so you're kind of disappointed about that, huh? That's not what you wanted to do. Okay? King of Swords, you made a decision. Okay, you made a decision. Yes, you did. You made a decision. I keep hearing, and I'm trying not to say it. You made a decision to do something different. Okay, because you felt like that wasn't appropriate. That's the word I'm going to use. I'm not going to say godly. Okay, but you felt like that wasn't appropriate. So here it is. You're Queen of Pentacles. You got money coming in. Okay, you ain't broke. Okay. You might have a set amount of money that comes in every month or every 2 weeks, okay? However, look like you're about to get a message, and it's coming in quick, baby, from a Knight of Wands. Look like you got some good news coming in, and it's coming in mighty fast. Look forward to it, Scorpio. All right. What does Scorpio need to know? Scorpio! Are there any more messages for Scorpio? One more shuffle after this one. Are there any more messages? All right, Scorpio, please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Six of Wands. Oh, success, victory, triumph. You're going to be all right. All right. So once you get this message, it's going to be a very successful message. All right. You're going to have some victory. Okay. You're going to win or whatever this is. All right. All right. Look at that. Knight of Wands. Again, I don't know how that Knight of Wands got here. All right. So, yeah. You got the Knight of Wands and the Page of Wands. Okay. Yep. You got some good news coming in. Yeah, baby. Uh-huh. Look like you might be so excited you're going to have to go in hermit mode about it. Mm-hmm. You're going to be feeling all lovey and stuff. Yeah. Ooh, baby, look like you're going to do the fool. You're going to take a chance on something. And it's going to make you very happy. Look at that, Scorpio. Ooh, baby, you're going to be that King of Pentacles. Wicked. Uh-huh. And feeling good, looking good, all of that good stuff. Look at that, the Ace of Wands. Yeah, you're going to be creative. You're going to be energized. You're going to be moving forward with action. Yeah, look like you're about to, you might be going to see somebody that you really want to be with. Look at that, the right place, the right time, right moment, everything just going to be all right. Look at that balance. That's balance, baby. Two ones. Mm-hmm. We're going to stop right there while the getting is good. All right. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment, Scorpio. Tell me what you think about the rune and tarot. Tell me if you'd like to just see runes by themselves. Okay. I look forward to reading your comments very soon. Okay. See you soon. Yay, yay.